expect the engine sequence to start on the vehicle.
contracting and extending the